This concerns me as a professional athlete that has been competing in the World Surf League events for the past 15 plus years.